effect, and it's all about dropping two Cheerios into a bowl of milk. So we've got a box of Honey Nut Cheerios, we've got a bowl of milk, and two Honey Nut Cheerios. Let's take them, see if we can test this theory out. There's one, there's two. See if they actually do come together. I don't know how long it will take. But it seems like that one's gone farther away. Yeah, I don't think this is real. Sorry, General Mills. Debunked.